The witness has moved beyond our reach. There is still hope. On Neptune, we learned that a key to defeating the Witness lies hidden away on Titan. Now we know why the Witness's fleet came there when it first arrived. Deputy Commander Sloan held the line on Titan to the bitter end, right up until the Witness took it. Then, we lost all contact. But now, just when we need it most, Titan has returned. And when it did, we were greeted with something we could have never predicted.
To any Guardians listening, this is Deputy Commander Sloan requesting emergency support.
This is a Priority One rescue operation. We have received a distress call on a secure Vanguard channel. The target of extraction is Deputy Commander Sloan. She was last seen on Titan before it vanished during the arrival of the pyramids. Our job is to triangulate where the distress signal is coming from, find the deputy commander, and get her out. I know what you may be thinking, but Sloan is one of the most tenacious, resilient soldiers I've ever known. If anyone could have survived this, it's her. The Guardian has landed. I'm at our old LZ. No sign of Sloan or enemy activity. Extraction team, what's your status?
Commander, I am at the tidal anchor, not far from your position. It is abandoned. Quiet. Distress signal is weak.
I've established a beachhead inside the new Pacific Arcology. No sign of the Hive. Signal strength is weak here as well.
Guardian, you need to cross the rig to align a communications dish so we can triangulate Sloan's position. Keep comms open. We don't know what happened here. Take it! I've got multiple ticket engagements on my position.
They are on me as well!
Confirm 10 taken contacts of the new Pacific Arcology. Iron War beasts are engaging.
A drink. alone your aim against me!
No.
Thank you.
was Sivua Wrath. I'd only heard her voice in audio logs from the fall of the Cabal homeworld. There's no mistaking her. She must be near. We need to be careful. Her influence has never been this strong.
We need to find Sloane and get her out of here now. You're almost at the Array Guardian. Get moving! Go! The Council's here at Siren's Watch say the Array is unpowered. Guardian, you need to find a way to reroute power, then properly align the Array's receivers. Excellent work. Systems are lighting up here. I have Sloane's position as 1 kilometer down.
She is in the ocean. It is a sea of crushing methane. Nothing can survive there.
I wouldn't be so sure of that.
Guardian, rig schematics show a ballast maintenance shaft near your position. Follow the signal down and find the deputy commander. I'll join up with you shortly. Arrived at the diving point. I'm coming down to you.
That ain't gonna happen, boss. Do you know how much pressure they're taking? They gotta get out of there.
I am not leaving anyone behind again.
And I ain't saying we do. All right, that's enough. I'm pulling you up before you and your ghost get flattened. Welcome to the derelict. I'm down in engineering, making sure we don't blow up. Zavala's got his heart in the right place, but old Blue's about as stubborn as they come. You can't brute force this moon. The collapse messed the whole place up good. Gravity's weird down in the deep. There's pockets of air. Some places you can move safely. Others that'll crush you into a little speck. But I think I got something in my guts that'll help us out. Titan ain't my first aquatic rodeo. Go ahead and try out that prototype. Should protect you from the pressure. Well, some of it, at least. Now get on out of here. I'll fill the boss man in for you.
Guardian, you're almost at the source of the distress signal. I've acquired one of Drifter's devices. I'll be joining you momentarily.
Sloane?
Here, Commander.
You're alive.
Staying alive was the mission. And I always complete the mission.
No wonder you called us, sister. Let's get you back home.
You don't understand. That distress call wasn't for me.
Mm-hmm.
it was for her.